the death penalty, reserved for the most heinous crimes. Lethal injections are considered by many cruel and unusual punishment. But the same drug used on death row is being used in physician-assisted suicide. Our loved ones shouldn't be treated like condemned killers. It's not death with dignity. It's cruel and unusual. Tell your legislators to vote no on physician-assisted suicide.